also involved in this. A rural metro firefighter was injured in a crash while going to that call. We're told that firefighter is going to be okay, as are the three others who were involved in that crash. Glad the